I'm here at the San Francisco SPCA to drop off some tasty treats to the doggies and kitties from our friends at Paw Patch Pastries. Let's go inside and find out how you can adopt a pet this holiday season.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Hello! I couldn't find the chimney, so I just went in the front door.
All right, guys, so I'm here with Jillian at the San Francisco SPCA. What does somebody like me, what would I have to do if I would want to adopt a pet here?
So basically, anybody that wants to adopt, we have three basic requirements. You have to be at least 18 years old, have a valid photo ID, and we do require proof of landlord permission. So that's basically what we need to start off with, and then we have the potential adopter meet the animal, make sure everything goes well, and then we'll go through the animal's past history and previous homes and medical history and stuff like that to make sure, you know, everything sounds good and everyone is happy, and then we go from there.
So it's really like up close and personal, and you know, it sounds like you guys really care about, you know, where the animal is going.
Yeah, and if they've never had an animal before, we counsel them a little bit about what to expect when they first go home, how to set up for success, behavior issues that may crop up, how to deal with it, and stuff like that. We want to make sure, you know, that this home is going to be a forever home for the animal.
So how important is it these days to adopt a pet?
I think it's really, really important. We're huge advocates of spaying and neutering to, you know, help with the overpopulation. And the way one of my colleagues have put it, when you adopt an animal, you're actually saving three lives. You're saving the animal you adopted, you're saving the animal that will potentially take its place, and you're saving the animal that the adoption fee would go towards to help.
Cool, awesome. Well, thank you very much.